proudly brought to you by Hovatek. Hovatek, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to back up a Spreadtrum Android phone's NV using Infinity CM2 SPD. It's very important you've set it up, you've installed your Spreadtrum drivers, and also have the dongle connected to your PC. Now, once you've done this, what you want to do is to launch the Infinity Box CM2 SPD module and wait for the dashboard to come up. Now, once it comes up, under settings, you want to select your phone's chipset. Under CPU, we have a guide on how to identify your phone's chipset, so check it out. Then go to the security tab where you are going to be backing up the NV. I usually have the not responding on my own PC because I'm running some processes at the moment, so just bear with me, okay? Alright, so under security, you go to read NV and you click on it. That is the one with the green text. You click on read NV. That's where I'm going to be backing up the NV. And you have to get a working phone without NV issues. By NV issues, I mean maybe a phone that is having unknown baseband, no network, null IMEI, Wi-Fi or Bluetooth problems, and the rest. That's an NV problem. So what you want to do now is to power off the working phone, hold the volume down button, the battery inside, and connect it via USB cord. It should have a detection like this. So what you are essentially doing here is you are backing up a working phone who doesn't have NV issues, then flashing the NV to a phone having NV issues. So at this moment, we are reading NV from a working phone. So now the phone has been detected because we are reading NV, and you should have a window pop up any moment from now. Okay, structure detect. Okay, so they are still reading the NV. Okay, now in this window, you navigate to wherever you want to save your Spreadtrum NV, and you click on save. Usually .spdnv file, and then it should be completing the backup. So we have backup complete now, elapsed. Then you have the path to where the NV has been saved. Usually a file in this format, it looks something like this. So now this is, you backed up the NV from the working phone. Now you want to flash the NV to the bad phone. Now what you want to do is to disconnect the working phone, then click on BB fix mode, then click on write NV. So now in this window, select the NV you just backed up, then you click on open, and that is going to load the NV. Now at this point, you want to get the phone having NV issues. Okay, you power it off and just keep it on standby. And you're going to wait for phone. Alright, so now you want to hold the volume down button and connect it to the PC via USB cord. Don't forget the battery should be inserted. Alright, so we are restoring NV at the moment. Alright, so almost done. Anywhere from now, the process should be complete. Of course, you can also back up your NV just for safekeeping, not necessarily when you have NV issues. Okay, alright, so this is about the final step, and we should have a done message any moment now. All right, great, elapsed. Okay, so that's how to read and write NV to a Spreadtrum phone using Infinity Chinese Miracle 2 SPD module.